This cave extends underneath the desert. Is the creature within?
Yeah, sounds like it. We'll find it if we keep going. What is this place?
A refuge for the Dark Elves, by the looks of it. One of the few remaining, now that they're barred from the temple.
Great.
Minsan ba't hindi ko?
We didn't have to fight them.
They attack us.
Well, this is their home. And considering what happened the last time we were in Alpha, can we really blame them?
Paminsan-minsan ba't hindi ko madama kung totoo?
Patience. A virtue or a threat?
Depends on the reader.
Yayakapin mo ako.
creature you heard. What does it say now?
It's not always like that. Some animals are just... I feel what they're feeling, you know? And whatever this thing is, it's in a lot of pain.
I see.
Why do you ask?
I am curious.
Really?
I am capable of curiosity.
Okay. Okay.
Kapin mo ako, paminsan-minsan ba't hindi ko matama kung totoo.
I think I see something. Whatever.
Much has changed for both of us.
Well, yeah. I'm just trying to figure out why you'd help some random enemy.
Is this not what you want?
No, it is. I'm just surprised it's what you want, too.
Everyone support the dead chat. For the daddy Kratos.
Oh!
Sure, we're doing the right thing.
If you wish to abandon this creature, we will leave.
Well, no, I don't want to abandon it. But if we have to kill a bunch of Dark Elves to get there...
I remember a young lad whom, until this very moment, would take on an army of Draugr to save a wounded animal.
But these aren't undead Draugr. They're elves. I just want to make sure we're not repeating the same mistake. Getting involved when we should have. Through here, I think.
Ay.
No matter what we do in Alphon, we wind up hurting Dark Elf.
We are down here to help the creature you hurt.
I know that, but I'm usually the one who drags us around trying to rescue animals. Why do you care so much? Is there something you're not telling me?
No.
Okay.
I've ever laid eyes on.
It's not just in pain. It's trying to sing.
It's the song of the sands. They don't normally sing like this underground.
Is that what's causing the storm?
Aye. Judging by all this hive matter weighing it down, it's been trapped here for dozens of winters.
Don't worry, Lunch. Get you out.